Nawalan ka rin ba ng trabaho? O kaya naman maghahanap pa lang sana pero nasabay pa ang pandemic na ito? Nakaka-frustrate, no? 1 John 5:14 says, "This is the confidence we have in approaching God, that if we ask anything according to His will, He hears us." Huwag tayong mapagod mag-request sa Diyos, pero magpasakop tayo sa magandang plano ng Diyos. Tara, pray tayo. Father God, I am praying for this person watching right now who's seeking for a job. Maaaring bigla siyang nawalan ng trabaho o patuloy na nag-a-apply sa iba't ibang kumpanya pero hanggang ngayon, hindi natatanggap ang inaasam niyang balita. God, you know our desires and our needs. Hear us, O Lord, and bless us according to your riches and glory. You surprise us with an email, with a call, with an available position, with a good news. But God, more than what we are praying for, respond to us according to your will for us. We know that your plans are always better, so let your will be done. We trust you and we submit to you. This is our prayer in the name of Jesus, our Lord and personal Savior. Amen. Make it a habit to pray.